Students, welcome to my YouTube channel, that is NCERT Mitra. In previous video, we already started the agriculture chapter. This is the last portion, perhaps you know, according to our syllabus, that is the market gardening. Okay, so market gardening or the orchards farming, that is also known as the horticulture. Okay, so market gardening and orchard farming are the closely related to the horticulture. Okay, and this is the section of the agriculture in which the foods and only the vegetable are cultivated or grown. Okay, in India, widely variability climate and the soil, perhaps you can know, in the north to south and east to west, due to this fact, number of vegetables such as the potato, okay, then come to the vegetables, vegetables, fruits, then come to the tropical tuber crops, then the ornamental crops, medicinal plants, aromatic plants, spices, and the plantation crops, all these things, you can say the coconut, cashew nut. So these are the things that are produced in India. Okay, so one by one we have to discuss this, the market gardening and why it is market gardening. And so before starting, the what is horticulture? So we already talked about the horticulture and market gardening is similar to this thing. Okay, so horticulture is a branch of agriculture concerned with the intensively cultured plants are directly used by the man for food, medicinal purposes, and aesthetic gratification. Okay, in simpler words, you can say that it is a cultivation, production, and sale of vegetation, fruits and flowers, herbs, and ornamental or the exotic plants. So this thing we have to understand. The term horticulture derived from the, you can say, the Latin word, that is the hortus. Hortus means the garden, and culture, cultura means the cultivation. Okay, L.H. Bailey, he is considered the father of the American horticulture, and M.H. Marigouda. Okay, Marigouda, he is considered the father of the Indian horticulture, means first he introduced this thing. Okay, classification, that is the pomology, planting, harvesting, storing, processing, marketing, this is called the nuts crop, that is called the pomology. Or the then come to the oleoculture, proceeding and the marketing of vegetables, that is the abroriculture. So that is the study, selection, care of the individual tree shrubs. That is not ornamental horticulture. It has a two sub branches: floriculture, that is you can say the all the flowers, and horticulture, that is the production and marketing of the plants to beautify the outdoor environment. So these are the main thing regarding the horticulture or the market gardening. Features of the horticulture, what are the features actually, if you want to discuss broadly? Horticulture sector has become one of the major, you can say, the driving growth, as it supports revenue you can get than the agriculture sector, from the flowers, from the vegetables. Okay, all these things. Sector employment, you know, possibility, you can say the primary, secondary, and tertiary, as the sector provides employment for the primary as well as the secondary and the tertiary sectors. Okay, because for the transportation and production, horticulture crops, fruits are the more resilient to change the in weather condition, and vegetables are mentioned the income is small and the marginal farmers. So marginal farmers, so they can produce more and more vegetables, they can produce more and more flour to sell the market. Okay, utilization is very low, but the minimum mix of the crop flavor, and it is a done to the smaller farmers. So which is done by the smaller farmers in India, but in foreign country like China, USA, they produce tulips. Okay, number of, you can see the flowers they cultivated every year. Okay, they cultivate sunflower, they get the sun oil from there. Okay, sunflower oil they can get. Okay, so this, you can see, the enables to the population to eat diverse and balanced diet and a healthy lifestyle. It become the driver for the economic development in the many states. Country like diversification, the horticulture of Indian Council of Agriculture Research is playing a pivotal or the main role. Okay, so these are the main features of in this. Need, what is the need? Maintaining the soil fertility, actually continuously if you do the crop cultivation on your land, so that time there is your soil can become the infertile. So that time this the horticulture give the again the many rise of the particular fertility, maintain the fertility, nutrients, and the irrigation is not required for that purpose. Then come to the to arrest the depletion of the groundwater. That's a groundwater diversification, you can see the pattern of the water grazing, also such as the paddy and the pulses and maize, so aim to tackling the problem of the depleting the water. So continuously if you do the paddy, pulses, and oilseeds, maize, so this type of crops need a huge amount of water. But in this process or the in this horticulture needs the or market gardening is the only some of the waters. Okay, diversification also means one of the beneficial insects that also come, reduce the colonization by the pest. Okay, additional employment opportunities. So employment is there, reducing the risks of the agriculture sector. Agriculture sector now is suffering a lot. So this fact that will happen in this time, and insurance against the varieties of the nature and the pest, and availability of the income and reduction of the poverty, that also can be done in this way. Then this is also considered as a tract farming. Okay, this also considered as a tract farming. Why tract farming? What about the production by the vegetables, flowers, all these things that can be have to send? You can say the this market gardening, milk also that have to sell, that has to sell overnight by using the tract. So that's why horticulture, or you can say this is the means whatever the production we can get, the flower, okay, then the vegetable, that very perishable. So you have to sell them overnight, okay. Otherwise it can be decomposed, it can be perished. So that's why that is that, and by using the track only, okay. By railway, roadways, it cannot be much. Sometimes railway can be delayed, so all the vegetables can be decomposed or the perish. So that's why we can do it, okay. We have to sell over the night, so that's why it is too much input. This type of garden which produces a specific type of vegetables only, track gardens, are the more extensive, and the less extensive method cultivation is done. Okay, then come to another thing. The word is the no relations. Perhaps you can need as with the motor truck, and it is the drive from the French word. Okay, tractor means the no barter. Okay, the location of this garden is determined by the edaphic and the climatic suitable for the raising a particular crops. That thing you have to understand. Then commodities raised are usually sold through middlemen. That is also track garden will also be utilized. You can see the many purpose of a specialized man. And these are the thing we have to understand it a lot. So these are the, that's why it is called the market gardening. Okay. So in this process, perhaps you know we have to produce number of things in India, like fruits, apple, banana, citrus fruits, then grapes, guava, lychee, mango. In the production of the lychee, Muzaffarpur in the Bihar is mango, pineapple, okay. Sapota, then others, vegetable, brinjal, cabbage, that is the rabi crops, okay. Cauliflower, okra, onion, pea, potato, tomato, etc. Spices, cashew nut, acronut, coconut, all these things we can produce by it. Okay, so this thing we have to understand a lot, and that we have to send. Perhaps you can say the fruits in the grown in India, or this is the mango, banana, we already discussed near this. And you can see that India has produces over the 46 billion tons of the foods in every year, 10% for the world. Okay, whatever the world produces, India only itself produces the 10% from the world. Okay, so mango, there are, you can see that 39% of the area, 23% of the fruit vegetation. So mango is famous. In the summer season, we are getting all the mangoes, okay. All we are very, very habituated. Vegetables, number of vegetables, like you can say the cereals and the vegetables, potato, tomato, onion, brinjal, cauliflower, okra, peas, all these things we can produce. Brinjal is the major vegetables among the, you can, potato and the onion, okay. Almost the throughout the year we can get. Spices like the India, actually these are the one of the thing that we carry the all the country, okay. So 3.08 million. Tons, 2001, that was the production of the spices, and we connected the foreign country due to this only. Let's come to the flowers part. Perhaps you can see traditional flowers like the jasmine, then marigold, okay, then you can see the tuber rose, okay, prosandra, and the aster are the common grown, okay, and commercially you can see the such as the rose, orchids, and the gladioides, and the carnation, and actiniums that can be under garbera. So the lilies, so these are the main crops you can grow. So, okay, market gardening can be done in the some of the states like Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand, and Sikkim and Assam. So these are the area where you can say the number of things. Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, hilly area mainly. This area is very, very famous for the market gardening, the flowers and the fruits, all type of fruits, from the nuts, all type of nuts, okay, then all these things produces in that area, Garhwal regions of the Uttarakhand, okay, then there you can say apricot, apple, strawberry, okay, almonds, walnuts, so this can be produced in that area, okay. So this is for all about this video. This is the chapter, you can say the agriculture. Thank you for watching this video, okay.